service has increased the snow totals for Boston. They're currently under a blizzard warning until 1 p.m. tomorrow. We're also under a coastal flood warning from 8 p.m. tonight until noontime on Saturday. This is a very large and powerful storm. However, we are encouraged by the numbers of people who stayed home today